Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 2. Oh yeah, we've already been through there. There we go. Yeah, almost. Oh, I like the pulsing light through the hallway. I don't feel any guilt. All right, so I need to align number 3 and number 1. Okay, this way.
Entering zero gravity.
Right, so you're out of whack.
Ellie, it looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating. I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel. All right, Ellie, one down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, he'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Here.
Whoa!
There's something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's hundreds. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in. Back here, Ellie. Shit.
Health. Use health. The dead? Bloody thing, whatever it was. I would appreciate some ammo. Thank you. Well, that was awkward.
Ellie!
the crossover tube when the beam hit. I think those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
All right.
Exiting zero gravity.
Ellie, come in!
Isaac, we have to cross to the government sector before they cut us off. You'll never make it down here in time.
I'll be there!
Instability detected in the array alignments. Emergency eject assistance.
Oh, okay. What am I doing? Whoa! Holy shit! I forgot how much of a badass Isaac is. Oh shit! Holy fuck! Alright. Here we go! Hi! Get everything loaded up.
Ellie, where are you?
Right outside. Hurry!
Right, I'll get there in a second. I need to top up on ammo. Okay, what's my inventory full of? All right, let's sell you. What are you? There's always pen. That's worth 10,000. Okay, I guess I'll sell it. Get another one of those. No. And we'll save just in case.
Try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working.
Thank you.
Whoa!
Yes, I'm authorized for this. Open up, you bastard!
Wait, what? Where did I come from?
Go, Isaac! Go, stop the
I'm
door.
Trying!
Go!
Oh, shit. That was...
Ellie, are you guys there? Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Just... Shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. I'm sure there's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Good day. Right, pick it up, thank you. No, Nicole. I saw you. How am I for ammo? Right, let's get some more. As long as I'm stocked up on that, I will be happy. Ish. Right. Definitely save here. Was the sting? Oh, what? Vintage suit schematic. I saw that. Drop the lines, as useful as they are. Did I pick up the schematic? Yeah, alright. Okay, so those storerooms are not exactly safe. They can still get in. Good to know. Go that way, but I want to. What's this?
Sorensen, do you read? It's Caleb, shift one. You guys have to be left behind us. We're leaving a swarm of angry dead body parts behind us.
Caleb, come on! More are moving in ahead of us. I can see them!
Everyone move it! Go, go, go!
Oh good, you're here. Wonderful. I'm so happy.
The Christmas is showing Isaac, and the memories are seeping in. And when they do, I'll be waiting for you.
Thanks, Gollum. Unfortunately, I do not have your precious. Okay, nothing else in here. Now, come on now. Your head's already gone, that's fine.
Ah! Isaac! Over here! The door is jammed. This must have been the last stand for whoever's left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic. Step boy. I think I can stop it from here, though.
Alright, do it.
The steps. He wants me to follow the steps.
Hold it together, Strauss. I'll be there soon.
All right. Very good, you got me. Oh! You double got me. you fuck. Bastards. Anything this side doesn't look like it. Ooh. A bench, rig. Alright then, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more to complete the suit. Thank you.
I think I've hit a dead end. Looks like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right. Ugh. Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
Where's it gone? Ah, I see. Okay, I only needed one. Fair enough.
There you are. I see your friend has powered off the facility. Remind me to thank her for providing me with your location. I've locked the processing cycle on, and you end with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does. And it is. Goodbye, Clark.
Okay, so I need to get through there. Is there... Oh god, I'm stuck. There we go. Is there a thing for me to boost my thing? My stasis. Nothing else here. Right. Let's go back in here. Got to be something. It's given me some of my stasis back. Okay. How are we doing? Right, I've run out of time for this episode, so I'm going to have to end this one here, annoyingly. But them's the breaks. Thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I'll be sick for later. This has been Dead Space 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.